Hey guys, so this is another Star Wars video for today on May 4th. I'm going to be giving some information about Scarif. So this is not quite an update, it's just more of an information video, which I guess is an update, but I haven't done anything to Scarif as far as I remember. It's still the same, but I do have enough plates, or enough like really big, you know, tin, I think they're like 16 by 16 plates, you know, like the really big ones. You can kind of see one right here. You can kind of see its outline come around here. I have enough to cover up an entire, I have like 9 of them, so that'll cover up an entire, you know, big base plate about from here on out. So I could expand a completely new section if I could, but I don't have any more table space. And also, I really could probably use some fixing on this of what we have a Scarif right now before I can really expand anyways. I do know of a place where I could put Scarif if I were to expand, but it would be kind of hard. Actually it wouldn't be too hard. It's just that I'd kind of have to expand kind of at one time. And the way that this is already made, it'd be kind of hard to expand. So I'm not saying that I'm done with Scarif or anything. It's just that I'm gonna have to pretty much probably hold it off for a little bit. So yeah, you can check out my last video if you want to, you know, see the in-depth review of Scarif, but I'm just showing you Scarif right now just because, you know, the video is about Scarif. But anyways guys, that's pretty much it for this video. I really don't know if I will expand Scarif. If it's done yet, I don't think it's done yet because there's some problems I could easily fix on it. Yeah, I could make that bunker a little bit bigger, a little bit better, I guess. I don't know. I could add in better trees, different trees, but that's it for this video, guys. Thanks for watching, and goodbye.